See? Everything's fine. Why don't you sit down?
That was not okay. I mean, I know who I am and what I do, but I didn't sign up for that. And I really have to go. Is there a back door? I have somewhere to be. What are you doing?
I understand you've had a difficult evening, ma'am.
Yeah?
But we deeply regret any indignities you may have suffered. But it's hotel policy in these instances to offer a one-time payment.
With that?
$10,000.
I just take your $10,000 and disappear?
Yeah. You can be free. You can go anywhere.
No, thanks.
I just want you to think about it.
I'm in.
We're in position.
Door code's 489-37483. Blue sky.
Hey. Hello. I was surprised to get your call.
How's the search for my sister going?
Well, we're getting closer every day. You know, we don't have to do this here. I've got a perfectly boring office just a few blocks away. I mean, I can't serve you anything fancy, but I can brew you a cup of really bad coffee.
Here's fine.
You called me, remember?
Yeah, I wanted an update on the investigation. See if you had any leads.
You were going to help me out with that. Looks like I got my hopes up. And I know that for the last 6 months that you spent almost every Thursday afternoon in a suite at the Dandridge Hotel, sleeping with your best friend's husband.
I don't know what you're getting at, but I don't like threats.
No, it's not a threat. It's just a question. I'm not your enemy. I can help her. And I can help you.
You already have.
They're called breasts. And yes, they are exceptional. You can mention that when you blog about this later.
Was there a blog about it?
So, boss, what do we really call
it? The client's the boss. He put together this merry band of thieves, and his infinite wisdom, he decided that, well, I guess I am the boss of you.
I'm not taking him out. It's your first mistake.
I figured my first job, when a little creative thinking on my part almost got me not paid, never second guess a client and wear comfy shoes. Our client's paying premium for no kill. He gets no kill. Okie doke.
I think you're hurting him.
You're very astute, Professor. It's a good thing this is a no kill job. Could have been in trouble there.
Yeah, right. Shouldn't we go far away now?
Here's how this is gonna go. In 64 seconds, the high security building on the other side of that wall is gonna be shutting down their motion sensors, infrared sensors, security cameras. We'll be in a gray hour. In the 1 hour it takes them to revolutionize their security system and make it impenetrable, we penetrate.
Excuse me, if their system is down, they must know someone is gonna try and break in.
That's 6 seconds we can't get back. Inside security, 5 guards, each with GPS tracking devices implanted in their badges. The guards will be focused on perimeter threats. They're not on the vault floor during gray hour for security reasons. You have them yet?
Not till we're inside. The sensors don't pick up any
15 seconds. You ready to go, boom?
Ready.
We gotta sync our watches.
Oh, sweetie. You're on Taffy standard time now. And 3, 2, 1, go.
A 100 people must have heard this.
Upstairs, they're just thinking a truck rumbled by. I am the best, my man.
Bloody blah, we're all the best, Braggy.